Hey, what are you two's cast? This was Miles, and today we're gonna react to Johnny Manziel highlights. I'm somewhat new to football. I haven't really paid attention to college football, but I do know Money Manziel was that guy. So he's gonna react, man. I'm expecting greatness. I don't know why it didn't really translate to the NFL. Probably because he's not that hard of a worker. You know, he partied a lot. Trying to make it so
sentimental. I've been around longer than most, and most of our players can't relate to this, but this guy reminds me of Doug Flutie. I had played against him a long time ago, but he's a really good player and a really good competitor, and that's who this guy reminds me of. You know, he can throw it. He's not great big in stature or anything like that. He's extremely quick. He's very instinctive. Has a unique ability to extend plays. Seems to know when to take off and run it, and you know when he scrambles and makes plays throwing the ball down the field. So he doesn't remind me of maybe those guys who were bigger, more physical, very athletic guys.
Why are they trying to make this me guy cry really doesn't during run a Johnny Manziel?
Quarterback runs.
What the hell?
He runs the quarterback draws, and he runs when it's.
You're lying.
He runs the quarterback draws.
He just heard of the guy. What the hell?
And everybody gets all spread out and scrambles. So, you know, the other guys certainly are capable of doing that.
But this reminds me a lot of Lamar Jackson, bro.
This is a unique
a lot of
guy
Lamar Jackson.
In terms of his playmaking ability and his size, quickness, and speed, and ability to make people
eat it. It's like he was water, bro. Dude, can I see some college highlights? Like, high school is high school, bro. Like, these guys aren't that talented.
For you and your family to see you play on every Saturday, is that also going to play a big factor? Is that proximity after you get all your answers, you know, tomorrow on your visit?
I mean, it's going to have to be a very good visit, and that's for sure. I mean, it's going to take a lot to swing me from Oregon, but first and foremost, I mean, my parents have been there through thick and thin, paid a lot of money for me to get to where I am as an athlete today, and they deserve to get to watch me every Saturday. So, I mean, if they can't, then that's going to be something that factors in my decision, so definitely going to be looking at that.
He's a nice guy. I never knew he was a nice guy. I thought he was an asshole. I cannot waste my time. There's no time.
He's out of Kerrville, Texas. He was a high school legend.
Texas A&M, like I told you, Johnny Football is nothing to play with. He's not. And you know,
he's a quarterback in this league.
I cannot waste my time, but I'm really timeless. I cannot get my house is without diamonds.
Bro, scratch the Lamar comparison. This guy reminds me a lot of Kyler Murray, actually, if I'm being honest.
He's got the first down. He's got the answer.
I cannot waste my time. This time, I cannot. But I'm lying.
Yo, how fast is he, bro? It's like he's just like Kyler Murray. Yo. What when they extend the play that long, bro, DBs are gonna get tired. They're gonna lose their guys. Why can't you just not tackle this guy, bro? I know a lot of defensive coaches are mad. Against Oklahoma. Oklahoma's not supposed to have a good defense. Alabama's supposed to have a good defense too.
Gracious, him. Manziel going deep.
Fuck! This guy is bad!
Texas A&M!
I don't make much of a cheerleader.
Here's Manziel! He's attacked!
Did he get in? Yes!
Spence defensively. Manziel comes left side.
He didn't have... Well, I don't want to say he didn't have arm strength. That was just a laser. That was just a dot.
On behalf of the former winners beside me, we congratulate you for demonstrating the ideals of dedication,
Tebow,
discipline, and
RG3.
Excellence the Heisman Trophy represents.
Where's Reggie Bush?
And to the winner, relish the knowledge that you will become a member of the most elite athletic fraternity in the world.
They knew they weren't going to win. Just look at their faces. They knew they weren't going to win.
That your name will forever be associated with the legacy of being a Heisman Trophy winner. And now, the 2012 winner of the Heisman Memorial Trophy is...
Yeah. Stay down my day one, don't be in the class for
Johnny Manziel.
I think he's gonna win it, bro.
Still ride with my day one. Don't really need no new friends. No new friends. No new friends. No new new.
Year one? What? Won the Heisman in year one?
He is a fifth year. So he's not a finished product. He's not 23 years old. He's not a fifth year senior. He's a fifth. He's made some mistakes in life. I don't know if they're dramatic mistakes, by the way. He's a stick. But he is an exciting college football player. If he gets
down. Yeah, bro. Like, he had too much attitude. Mike Evans. Okay. What the fuck? All my life, this guy's never gonna play on my team again. Never, ever, 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 ever. He's running laps. He cannot breathe oxygen. I do not give a fuck. He's doing laps around the track, bro. Come on, come on, bro. You're probably 300 pounds, bro. Come on, man. Mike Evans, man. So Evan's always been mocking people, huh? All is blue. What the hell, man?
friends.
Okay, so Evans made a couple plays. All receivers miss plays, bro. I'm gonna have to do research into why he didn't go to NFL, all that stuff, bro. I actually have to do I didn't know he only played 2 years. What the hell? Hope you guys enjoyed that video. We're almost at 1K. You guys can smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. It really shows support to the channel. Hope you guys have a good day.